All right, here on the Valhalla, you're gonna come up to an energy cell up on your right. And that'll grant you access to this door here. And these things are going to have information about energy cell locations, so it's probably pretty helpful to get. Okay, for these enemies coming up here, I find it easiest just to go into hyper mode and take them out instead of trying to beat them otherwise. It's just faster and you have plenty of energy cells at this point. And then once you take them out, you can go into that morph ball tunnel and collect your missing expansion. Thank you.